The more we learn about COVID-19, coronavirus disease 2019, the more effective we'll be in flattening the curve of new cases. That's why it's critical to understand the link between your oral health and overall physical health. In this way, you can more effectively safeguard yourself and your family against COVID-19. Here are things you should know. Number one, toothbrush safety. The coronavirus, along with other viruses, bacteria, and harmful microorganisms, are contained in saliva, so we don't recommend you share a toothbrush with anybody. Likewise, you should clean your toothbrush after brushing, and thoroughly rinse it until it's free of any particles. Don't store your toothbrush in a case or cover, as that would encourage bacterial growth. If you're storing your toothbrush with others in a holder, avoid letting the brushes touch each other. Number two, dental emergencies. To limit potential exposure to others with COVID-19, dentists are rescheduling elective care such as routine checkups and oral hygiene appointments. A dental emergency, however, needs immediate attention as it puts the patient at risk. Such emergencies include oral infections, which cause swelling and severe pain, or a knocked out tooth. If you suffer a sudden dental emergency, contact your dentist immediately rather than visit an urgent care center or hospital ER. The American Dental Association has asked dental offices to stay open to treat such cases rather than have them seek care from our already strained healthcare system. Your dentist will advise you on what to do next. Number three, oral and overall health. To protect and preserve your overall health, particularly during the COVID-19 pandemic, it's vital to have good oral health. That's because your mouth is a portal to your body. A bacterial infection, if left untreated, can spread to other portions of the body and cause systemic illness. Various factors can reduce the risk of oral disease, including proper oral hygiene, regular dental checkups, a diet rich in nutrients, and other lifestyle improvements. Number four, vitamin C. Vitamin C is an essential nutrient for maintaining good health, particularly during global pandemics like COVID-19. As regards oral health, vitamin C supports gum health, protects against gum disease, and prevents teeth from loosening. Foods rich in vitamin C include oranges, lemons, other citrus fruit, and leafy greens. If you're interested in taking vitamin C supplements, consult your healthcare provider first. Number five, sensitive teeth. As Americans navigate their way through the COVID-19 pandemic, they need to be especially diligent about protecting their health, including their oral health. Some 40 million Americans experience tooth sensitivity. But if you suddenly have increased sensitivity in your teeth or in one specific tooth, this could be a sign of serious infection. Left untreated, the crack could get worse along with the infection. Dental offices are open during the COVID-19 outbreak to handle dental emergencies. Call your dentist immediately when experiencing unusually high tooth sensitivity or pain. Number six, gum and heart disease. Gum disease, i.e. chronic inflammation of the gums and bone around the teeth, causes tooth loss and is linked to serious health conditions such as heart disease, diabetes, and others. Therefore, reducing the risk of gum disease reduces the risk of developing serious illnesses related to gum disease. Talk to your healthcare provider for recommendations on indoor exercises to be done during the COVID-19 lockdown. In addition to caring for your oral health, keep yourself informed on and follow all CDC recommendations and direction from your government officials. We're also here to help. During this time, we're offering virtual dental consultations so we can all practice safe social distancing but still provide our services. Get in touch today through our website or by calling us. Thank you. Stay safe and be sure to like, comment, and subscribe.